or with him, or your timekeeper, Mr. Curtis Gentle. Thank you.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of EBA boxing, we have a unanimous decision. And that decision goes in favour of, and your winner, the blue corner, Darren Oliver, let your gap to a cracking contender, representing Team Bessie and Rebel. Once again, your winner, representing the CBK gym, Darren Oliver. We're going to grab him quick as well. Darren, come here quick, mate. Darren, so far tonight, fight of the night, you boxed out of your skin, you come out, you seem to have gained some confidence late on in the first round. Come in the second round, you're full of confidence and you're doing your thing. How do you feel?
I feel good. For once I listened to Chris. And it wasn't easy, but it made life a bit easier.
Well, I'll tell you what, you had this crowd going tonight, and for me and the judges, we've been thinking it's fight of the night so far this evening. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, your winner by unanimous.